Ralph Hanisian in the Porsche, last year's winners, Stadler Motorsport. He's in the lane now. And in it comes. And I think we've got Joe Bradley. And he can't drive that in. You cannot drive in under power. That's... Oh, he's very, very close there. You must stop the car before it goes into the pit lane. You cannot drive the car in under power. That is part of the regulations. I think his team just about stopped him doing that there. You can see where the red line is. Purple. He wasn't across there.
Purple.
And we have a code 60. Let's have a look at this again. The Seat in front is the car that I think took Kenneth Hyer's attention. He just pinched the car coming out and hit the barrier on the exit of turn 6-7. Very, very hard indeed. Big clout. And that's what happens, Johnny, when you hold onto the lock a bit too long and put the power down. Talked about that a lot around this circuit.
Yep. No, that's a fair point, but he had been going over the kerb an awful lot and just over the white line a little bit too much, and that's where it can be very, very dusty. He was deliberately taking an inside line to dodge around one of the many Clios in this race, and then had to just tighten his line to make sure he didn't run in the back of that Seat, the blue number 98 from A3T, and the tightening of the line, the applying of the throttle, just meant the car snap away from him and into the Armco he went, Paul.
And now is a very good time to use the code 60 to make a pit.